Baseball in Korea is like nothing you've ever seen. And its fans, they're in a league of their own.
The atmosphere at a game, it's cathartic, it's cleansing. No one cares what you look like or how badly you sing or dance. As long as you're cheering for Lotte Giants, everyone's happy together.
Baseball was first brought to Korea in 1905 by American missionaries, and the people of South Korea loved it. It became one of the country's most popular sports, and in 1982, Korea made its love of the game official and formed the Korean Baseball Organization, or KBO for short. The league started with 6 teams. Today, there are 10, and the Lotte Giants from the city of Busan are one of 2 inaugural franchises left. Their fans are legendary. Their cheermaster is a celebrity. Oh, what's a cheermaster? Don't worry, we'll get to that. First, meet Lotte's most unlikely superfan.
I came to Korea in 2008, and I teach at a small university. I was living in Ulsan, and we took a field trip to Sajik Stadium, and it was just amazing. Gradually, I've become a Lotte Giants superfan, I guess.
And in the 9 years that he's been going to games, he's become so well known in the stands that people regularly stop and ask to take photos with him.
I really don't know why I became so famous, other than it's perhaps because I'm big and I look like Santa Claus. And in a crowd of 20,000 Koreans, there are not many guys that look like me.
I know my teacher. 제가 덩치도 비슷한 것 같고 그래서 제 팬이 아닌지 않나 이렇게 생각하고 있어요.
Choi Joon-suk is a mountain of a man. He's a first baseman, your prototypical masher in the middle of the batting order. He's known for crushing baseballs and his epic bat flips. Because in the KBO, bat flips are quite common and no big deal. Whereas in the major leagues in the States, it's seen as a sign of disrespect. We'll just let the slugger explain this.
Bat flip 자체가 의도적으로 하는 거 아니에요. 저는 의도적으로 하는 건 아니고 정말 잘 맞았을 때. 그때 그냥 자연스럽게 나온 행동인데 미국에서는 그걸 뭐 나온 동작이라서 어떻게 말을 할 수가 있는 그런 상황이 아닌 것 같아요.
Okay, fine. Not much to say. What about you, former major leaguer and current Lotte Giants team captain Lee Dae-ho?
저는 재미있다고 생각해요. 그것도 자기 일종의 PR이라 생각해요. 타자들이 뭐 자기들이 할 수 있는 게 내 잘 쳤으니까 한번 봐달라 이런 것도 필요하다 생각하거든요.
Some say it's natural instinct. Some say it's entertainment, and some say very little at all. Regardless of the theory, one thing is certain. Bat flips are absolutely mesmerizing, and in the KBO, you get your money's worth.
I tell everyone, to me, the MLB is like opera, and Lotte Giants at Sajik is like rock and roll. The atmosphere, the energy, and I only plan to go to a few games, and for the last 3 years, I've had season tickets at Sajik, so I've probably been to about 120 games every year for the last 3 years. I get asked a lot, why do I go to so many games? And in one word, it's fun. I'm 63 years old, and I don't think I should apologize for wanting to have fun.
Rambunctious crowds, electric atmosphere, and bat flips are all part of the KBO experience. But what really sets the KBO apart is the cheermaster, and Lotte's is top dog. So what does a cheermaster do?
Umon단장의 역할은 이 경기장 현장에서 우리 선수들이 힘내라고 힘을 낼 수 있도록 더 좋은 플레이 또 더 나아가서는 승리할 수 있도록 그 응원단장의 역할을 우리 그 선수들이나 팬 여러분들이 되게 뭐 중요하다고 말씀해 주시는데 근데 제일 중요한 거는 선수들이 빛나게 해야 되는 존재라고 생각하거든요. 그리고 또 팬 여러분들의 목소리를 선수들에게 잘 전달을 하는 한마디로 얘기하면 뭐 헌신하는 위치라고 생각을 해요.
Jo Ji-hoon is so famous because of his skill. because of his passion. He is working almost 100% of the game. He's talking, he's singing, he's dancing. He is the heart of the Lotte Giants.
각각의 다 포지션을 갖다가 앞에서 지휘자가 딱 그 귀합을 해서 그 객석에 계신 분들한테 전달을 하잖아요. 뭐 여러 가지가 있는데 뭐 박수, 구호, 뭐 노래 뭐 등등 있죠. 네, 롯데자이언츠의 대표 응원가는요, 부산 갈매기라는 노래가 있고요. 이제 그 노래는 아무래도 부산 시민이라면, 부산에 고향을 두고 있는 분이라면은 약간 그 노래를 들었을 때 고향인 부산도 생각나고, 이제 제가 선창을 하고 제가 하자고 하지만은 환상적이다라는 얘기를 하고 싶고요.
The Lotte Giants are Busan's only professional sports team. The entire city rallies behind them. They are a raucous and rambunctious fan base that will make sure you feel, or rather hear, their presence.
사람이 많으면 2만 명, 3만 명이 올 수 있는데 그 응원단장에 맞춰서 한 마디 한 마디 다 같이 움직인다는 게 어떻게 보면 멋있는 것 같아요. 멋있고 재밌고 또 한번 해보신 분들 그 재미에 또 빠져서 같이 응원하게 되는 것 같습니다.
뭐 아무래도 제일 좋은 거는 팬분들이 그냥 많이 찾아오셔가지고 저희 사직 야구장에서 가득 찬 그 모습을 볼 때 제일 뿌듯하고 제일 기분이 좋은 것 같아요.
세계 어디에 가도 이렇게 열정과 이런 뭐 파이팅이라고 하죠. 파이팅이 넘치는 팬들은 없을 거라는 생각을 하고요. 한 원팀이라는 좀 이미지가 있는 것 같아요.
I'm probably the luckiest man in Korea because I've made so many friends and had so many unique, special experiences all because of baseball. Many of my Korean friends speak very little English. I speak very little Korean, but we have a common language, and that language is the Lotte Giants.